See here guys, in this picture you will be finding four parameters, right? That is predicted values and actual values. You should take 0 1 1 0, okay na? So here what true positive is representing? True positive is saying that here the doctor is predicting the woman as pregnant, and she is here, woman is pregnant. And doctor is also predicting the pregnant, predicting her as pregnant. So actual value and the predicted value are same, right? So that is why here it is true positive. Here it is true positive. See here, here the positive case, we are dealing with positive case. What exactly negative case you see here? Here the doctor is predicting that he is not a pregnant and he is not. See here, this man is not a pregnant. And doctor is also predicting the same. So it is called as true negative case. Okay, na? Is this clear for you? Yes. Now let us move on to the opposite cases for this. Here, this is called a type 1 error, where the doctor is predicting that man is pregnant, whereas he is not. He is not a pregnant. So here, man is not a pregnant, but doctor is predicting him as a pregnant. So this is called false positive case. This is called as false positive case. Let us see here doctor, this is type error. Here doctor is predicting a woman, doctor is not predicting a woman as pregnant, but she is. Here doctor is not predicting her as an pregnant, but she is a pregnant. This is called false negative case. I think this terminology is clear for you. What is true positive, what is false positive, what is false negative, and what is true negative. Okay, na? Let us come back to our session. So, see here, first true positive case, you have predicted it as positive and it is true. Yes or no? So, you have predicted the woman is pregnant and she actually is. Yes or no? In true positive case, woman is pregnant and what doctor is predicted is same. So it comes under true positive case. Okay, na? And what exactly true negative case? Here, you predicted negative and it is true. See here, you predicted that man is not a pregnant and actually it is. Here, man is not a pregnant and what you predicted is correct. That is true negative case. What is false positive case? Here false positive case is also called as type 1 error. So in false positive case, our prediction is positive and it is false. So what our prediction is, man is a pregnant, but actually he is not. That is called false positive. Positive in the sense we are predicting it as positive, but it is false. That is called false positive. What is false negative case? So our prediction is negative and it is false. Our prediction is negative and it is false. See here, you have predicted woman is not a pregnant, but she is actually. Okay, na? She is a pregnant, but we are predicting her not as a pregnant. Okay, na? So just remember, we described predicted values as positive and negative and actual values as true or false. Finally, at the end of this confusion matrix, a confusion matrix is a 2x2 matrix that is shown as below. As you can see here, confusion matrix is equal to TP, FP, FN, TN. This is a 2x2 matrix. I think so, you will be getting all these parameters, right? True positive, true negative, false positive and false negative.